Well, I think I forgot to send the video yesterday, but here are some of the
wonderful geese.
Here. I say I don't hunt, but I don't know if you actually shoot in the city limits here or not. This is a cover crop field. We trapped it, 3 weeks ago? Probably a hair over, I can't remember now. And it is greening up. I say with the oats and radishes and field peas. But say I'm not. Last year I heard this summer was they figured the migratory geese and ducks or whatever were possibly the ones kind of spreading the bird flu, and that affected a lot of barns in the western half of Iowa. Heard in the radio the other day that it was like how many million birds had to get euthanized, and it was like I can't remember, it was a third of the herd or the flock. But sounds like they're starting to repopulate those buildings now, and hope they don't come back this fall again. I guess once it cools off, they're afraid the bird flu is going to maybe show its ugly head again. So, yeah. I've heard reports that there's been more out here in this field than this, but still a lot. I should actually watch them, see what they're actually eating. They're actually eating the oats, or picking for the oat seed that made it germinate, which I didn't see much of yesterday. And if they're eating the radishes or if they're eating the field peas that are growing. So I don't know. I'll shut up now. Don't know what I'm talking about like usual.